G'day, there is one building without a roof tonight. Earlier this afternoon around 1:30, massive wind gusts came through this area, pulling a huge roof off the building behind me, landing in the road. Everyone here says it's a small miracle that at that time there were no cars parked on the road and no traffic coming by, no damage to any cars, and no one was hurt, making this more amusing than it was dangerous. But everyone here just thankful that this roof came down when no one else was around. For NBC15.com, I'm Chris Woodard.